Lucas Mattis. Cheyenne McDonald. Layla Brandon. Anthony Paez. Christopher Paez. Wyatt Pierce. Eli Shaver. Zara Speed. Parker Wilkes. And Coach Chris Shaver, assistant coach Rebecca Mattis. Lucas Mattis placed 8th in the regionals at Vance State. And Lucas finished in 40th place out of 129 runners in the state tournament. Chris Hyatt also placed 14th at the regionals to Vance State. And Chris placed 65th out of 129 runners in the state tournament. Congratulations on the final season. Next, this year's junior high softball team, Noel Anderson, J.C. Kasten, China Church, Piper Clausen, Aubrey Coleman, Jada Conway, Morgan Durham, Lily Ebers, Lauren Ebersaw, Siren Lander, Gracie Graves, Chloe Hart, Chloe Hickam, Lexus Keller, Brennan Crowley, Braylon Kurtz, Olivia Lawrence, Kaylin Maynard, Addie Morgan, Connie Hitchin, Aubrey Kim, Braylon Queen, Isabella Sourhead, Adriana Sheridan, Zara Speak, Ellie Stewart, Brooklyn Stoppel, Anna Peace, Casey Peace, Allie Whitaker, Hayden Whitaker, and Emma Williams. Assistant coaches for Jeremy Carpenter and Keith Anderson. These ladies showed great improvement throughout the season. We look forward to next year. Good job, ladies. Next, we'd like to introduce this year's junior high baseball team. Members, Gannon Blazer, Jaden Culver, Cam Cotton, Colton Cotton, Mason Dilday, Noah Rossi, Randall Edwards, Evan Oliver, Brian Hines, Xander Ivey, Embry Jones, Wade Longo, Mason Mead, Jackson Misselhorn, Lanza Misselhorn, Maddox Reese, Wade Reese, Logan Robinson, Eli Shearer, Tyson Sims, Gage Peace, Grayson Tucker, Ryder Wedding, Parker Wilkes, Head Coach Justin Bensker, Assistant Coaches John Reese, Greg Jones, and Greg Cotton. These gentlemen finished with a record of 19 wins and 3 losses. were the regional champions, and were the state champions this year for junior high baseball. They allowed one total run throughout the whole playoffs, regionals and state tournament. Maddox Reese and Ryder Whittick and Mason Mead were also invited to play in the Southern Illinois All-Star Game. Congratulations, gentlemen. You made us very proud.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for Tricky one more time. At this time, we would like to invite